In this question, they say that the algebraic expression x minus 2, right, over x squared minus 9 is undefined when x is, and they give us all these choices. This goes back to the idea that any number, right, over 0 or divided by 0 is undefined, right? The idea being that if you have something, how can you divide it into nothing, right? You can't make that number disappear. So here, they're really asking, which of these x values would you plug into this equation and then get a 0 down here in the denominator? Now for this one, it's easy, but if it's not an easy one, what you could do is then take your denominator and set it equal to 0 to figure out what values would give you 0. So I'll solve for x here. I'll add 9 to both sides, and then I get x squared equals 9. If I take the square root here, x could equal positive or negative 3, right? Because negative 3 squared is positive 9, and positive 3 squared is 9. So x could be either value right there. They only give us 1 here, they give us 3. And the idea is that, okay, if you plug 3 in, you'll end up getting 9 minus 9 in the denominator, which is 0. And then this expression is no longer defined. So that's typically what they're looking for in these types of questions. All right, hope that helped.